Shoot that first.
Time to commentate, I guess.
Hey, Joey.
All right, Leo's getting fixed here. Well, here we go.
Team battle.
I believe this is to be game two between the Canadian E-Salmon MVD versus Bearmans and Stabilize. Warrior Roy versus Ganondorf Snake. The same as last game. Starting off with the Warlock Punch. And it does not hit, but it's scary nonetheless. Stabilize, getting a double-edged dance, dealing a hefty amount of percent. Good old no-limit cross-slash.
Nice tech.
And Ganondorf's dead. Roy forward smash. Nah, I'm not giving my best commentary today, am I?
Ooh, meaty forward air.
Wait, what happened to their team names?
Yeah, that happened.
And I suppose that was requested. I thought team names were done, but...
Welcome to Nova Scotia. We pick our team names out of a hat.
Eh. Ganondorf getting pretty smash attack heavy. Not that that's a bad thing with his killing at 30. Getting his...
Ooh, that's another stock gone from the Ganondorf.
Yeah, but Snake still has 3. He's doing a pretty good job stock tanking.
Oh, no.
Still in doubles? No, he's waiting for
it. Yeah, no, we're going to be waiting for doubles for a while.
Probably. Aren't they, like, really dying?
Very. Stocks are even, percents are definitely not.
Is that a waft I see from Warrior? There it is.
And Roy's dead. Ganondorf has a big fist. Nice tech to stabilize.
There's the waft.
We have not seen a good old just Randy F smash in the neutral yet, so. And Bearman's killed himself.
Ooh.
And Ganondorf's dead. Oh, that snake is playing a risky game. Also, if I'm not mistaken, this is game 2. And I'm pretty sure... The Ganondorf won game 1, so I don't know why that
is. Game. No one even comments in, like, commentary for game 1.
Yeah.
We are slacking. Powered through the Nikita missile.
Yeah, that just happens.
I gotta pick Roy back up.
Yikes.
Ooh.
Nice.
The entire down air.
This is a risky game we're playing here.
Just one side B from either of them. Or a forward smash.
Yeah. It works. 1-1.
Red team.
That was a fierce battle.
Back to Smashville?
Possibly.
It is currently 1-1. That is the score.
Mm-hmm.
Because we finally have somebody updating everything behind the scenes.
Imagine running a stream but not running a stream.
You're right. He's doing his best.
Yeah.
Team battle.
Kind of wish I could see Twitch chat right now.
You're right.
Snake Wario.
Twitch chat's supposed to be on the screen. It's asleep.
It is asleep.
Pikachu.
Just like this. No top players, I sleep. If Razzy shows up, I'm awake.
I'm still depressed. Why did I have to choose the week where everyone was ready to try doubles and try to singles first? It's not enjoyable. Even if it is time efficient, it's just not an enjoyable format.
Eh, I like singles.
I don't know.
Why?
Because my hands were freezing when I walked in. I not play the game. Doubles doesn't count for PR. I don't want.
Why you gotta get in here earlier? You gotta show up at least an hour.
I can't.
Why?
I don't drive myself. And the person who drives me works back shift on Saturday nights.
There's a bus.
I don't live in bus range.
I bus from Dartmouth.
I live in Milford.
Ah, I wonder where that is.
It's like about 30, 40 minutes away. Well outside of bus range. Well outside of bus range. I'm like 25, 30 kilometers from the airport. That's the closest bus.
I see.
Talking about this, the game is going.
It has well progressed.
Hot, spicy, cold, minty is in the lead. Sword Fart Online is not too far behind, though.
Snake is doing quite well right now. Keeping his stocks. Given it is Snake, so he sits back and throws projectiles most of the time.
Yeah.
is a dead Roy. All right. Ooh, what was Bear Man's going for up there? Trying to touch the stars.
And just an amateur right here, lovely.
Yeah? Amateur bracket?
No.
Damn.
If he was, I was going for him. Damn, it's only for people who have lost in round 3 of losers or earlier.
Ah, I see.
That's why I'm kind of sad Jesse's there, because he, it's pretty good.
Yeah. 2v1 situation. And the Warriors does another stock. Solid.
Methinks F-Mega should not have played Ganondorf again instead used his real main.
Which is?
Pikachu.
Oh, yeah, Pikachu would have been far better.
Yeah, the character that got him to third place in singles.
Especially with a teammate being Snake, Pikachu can quickly get away from any explosive.
Yep.